fine. As long as you are like on the same level, uh-huh. You know, like emotionally.
Lights out, I'm the favorite. Too many ways, been in your place, there's delays. Add it up, plus.
Hello everybody, we have just finished the second social and I have here with me two amazing ladies, very funny, very interested, with an incredible sense of humor. What is your name and your age?
It's like 50-ish.
Okay, no? You look like 30-ish.
Oh, thank God.
Ileana.
Ileana. Right?
Okay.
Monica.
¿Cuántos años tienes, Monica?
52.
Wow, chicas,
super.
Yo no sé qué hacen, pero me tienen que pasar su secreta de juventud.
Coconut oil.
Kelly, what attracted your attention in our speed dating event?
Well, basically, it's like other cultures, you know, uh-huh. Other way of thinking, you know, like maybe more open. Mm-hmm. It's like something different, basically. It's like
a new experience.
Any experience, exactly. Yes.
Okay, good. ¿Por qué te llaman atención los extranjeros?
Porque creo que tienen una cultura diferente a nosotras.
Uh-huh.
Y son más abiertos y uh-huh. Nos dan más cultura, ¿no?
Sí, uh-huh. Seguramente el intercambio siempre, sí. Siempre es enriquecedor.
Claro.
What are you looking in a man? What are you looking for in a man?
I'm gonna get old looking for it. Yeah, one of our friend, she just mentioned like someone that is like emotionally compatible.
Okay.
You know, you want someone that is like already went through the process.
Yes.
You know, of like growing.
Yes.
You know, like. Because most of us are like hurt people from what we learned from our parents. But in this kind of experiences, you want to meet someone that already went through the work,
mm-hmm.
You know, with someone that looking, you know, whatever trauma, whatever you have.
Uh-huh.
It's like you already worked on that,
mm-hmm.
And then you're trying to look for someone.
Exactly.
That is already on the same level.
Exactly,
like,
exactly. Okay. ¿Y qué tú buscas en un hombre?
Yo creo que busco estabilidad.
Mm-hmm.
Estabilidad y busco confianza.
Mm-hmm. Okay, super. No sé, ¿quieres tener hijos? ¿Ya tienes hijos?
No, no more kids, no more nothing. Like,
okay. Would it bother you if the gentleman had kids?
Yeah, it wouldn't
mind. No problem.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine. As long as you are like on the same level,
uh-huh.
You know, like emotionally.
Yes.
You know, you don't want someone, you mm-hmm. know, that is like, oh my God, the big town. You don't want that. Yeah. You want someone emotionally mature.
Exactly. ¿Preparada ya para una relación seria o para un matrimonio?
Sí, claro.
¿Sí?
Sí. El papá de mi hijo era alemán.
Ah.
Entonces creo que...
Estamos
acostumbrados.
A las diferencias culturales.
Okay.
Súper, pues muchísimas
gracias.
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 Que estés muy bien.
Hasta luego.
Travel to exciting places and meet hundreds of stunning single women. Interested? Check out our website at
MexicoCityDating.com.
Under these lucid dreams.
all making sense to me. Not a basic, ain't no.